Behind the door.
A prisoner of sorts.
If it isn't my two favorite customers, and Mimir.
Hey, Asen. Mimir, how many stories have you told about Odin and Thor, and all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like Father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, but I'm talking about history. All the other people they've hurt.
Not now.
Let's see. So not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Where they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough.
Now that's a big statue. Dragon sculpture's not bad.
Yeah.
Not the first time someone's told me that, I suppose.
I think I see something.
I think we need some special equipment to use this.
Do you yawn?
Force of habit, I suppose, since I don't sleep anymore. Although, it's far more confounding that I'm the tired one. I've seen you stay awake for days at a time without so much as a drooping eyelid. Not even a nap.
Gods do not nap.
Oh, tell that to Thor.
Hey, this seems like a good time to try and remember all the terrible stories about Thor and Odin. Okay, there was Thamor, the stonemason.
Aye, he quarreled with his son, went into the night to find him, found Thor instead.
And there was Thamor's son, Hrimthor.
Who built the walls of Asgard, and whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
There was Groa, of course.
The knowledge keeper and prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
I can't forget Ymir, the first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realms from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive.
What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seemed dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Though admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir god's dream.
What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant. Wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best. But not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same after.
Oh, I know. There was Skadi, the queen of the hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections. So he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkadr the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
And there was Thrym the Cunning. Giant king who stole Thor's hammer.
Odin traded him Freya to get it back, then sent Thor in disguise to murder his entire court.
Who else? Ah, Grungnir the Brawler, the stone giant.
Aye, mocked by Odin, murdered by Thor.
Enough of this.
But there's more.
I do not care. War with Odin is not the answer.
Ymir, that big dwarf statue we saw. Who was he?
Alvis Stonefoot, Warden of Svartalfheim. He used his wisdom and might to imprison some of the most dangerous creatures in all the realm.
It was huge.
Yes, it should lead us to the key for that watchtower door.
Over here! You forgot something!
Appreciate it.
Whatever you need. Well, if you change your mind... Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? I'll heat up the forge. Be safe! I'm here for you.
It fits.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today. Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you. Greetings, boys!
Good to see you. One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
There's a lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Above you! Watch out!
Yuppa!
Rigs likely chock a block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They need their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Svartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
This is itchy. I think my beard's coming in.
Is it?
Yeah, on my jawline. See? It's growing.
Is it?
That's not just dirt.
It's not dirt.
Is that pure Svartalfheim slag? Give it here. Want something in particular? Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more.